covered the city with a plastic dome so the air inside could be clean. And it's really fine in our new home, we have everything we need. There are no planes, no buses or trains, and if you want to go somewhere, just think about where you'd like to be at, and before you know it, you're there. Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be, yeah. Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be. Now if you're hungry for food or drink, just go to the teller machine. You place your order and you just have to think and look at the video screen. But if you're lonesome and you think you would like to have a friendly chat, just talk to the teller machine and the teller machine will talk back. Hey, living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be, yeah. Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be. If you are the outdoor type, they've built a lot of trees, plastic flowers and mechanical birds and bees. And if you are the indoor type that likes to keep a pet, they're fully automatic now and never make a mess. Everybody! Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. Now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be, yeah. Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be. Living in the future in a plastic dome sounds mighty strange, I agree. But now I call it home, sweet home, that's where I long to be.